In 1735, first opera in the U.S., Flora, opens in Charleston, South Carolina. This song is released in 1965. It's the Supremes' Stop in the Name of Love. In 1972, the Beatles' official fan club disbands. In 1975, number one is Ohio Players and Fire. 1988, the three remaining members of The Who reunite at Royal Albert Hall for the British Phonographic Industry Awards. 1993, Tom Jones guest stars on The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, where he sings a variation of It's Not Unusual with Carlton, who often dances to the song. In 2001, Katy Perry, 16, releases her self-titled debut gospel album under her real name, Katie Hudson. In 2003, Tattoo hits number one in the UK with All the Things She Said, becoming the only Russian act to ever top the chart. In 2004, at the Grammy Awards, Outkast is the first hip-hop act to win Album of the Year for Speakerbox, The Love Below. In 2006, David Bowie is awarded the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. 2009, Sugarland's track, Stay, scoops two Grammy Awards, Best Country Performance by a Duo or Group with Vocal, and Best Country Song. In 2011, Ashley Simpson files for divorce from Pete Wentz of Fall Out Boy. 2014, number one, Katy Perry featuring Juicy J and Dark Horse. In 2015, Sam Smith wins both Song and Record of the Year at the 57th Annual Grammy Awards for this song, Stay With Me.